Private equity has always been part and parcel of corporate life, but in Malaysia, they always seem to be in the background. But is that no more? Join me as I speak to Esther Lee about the rise of private equity and whether they're really delaying IPOs.